Now, before getting into this video, I do recommend you playing in Team Rumble so it's easier and nobody kills you.